The coronavirus pandemic has evolved into a modern-day plague, with many businesses and schools shutting down and people being forced to stay home. Social distancing guidelines have been in place for well over a month, and there seems to be no end in sight in terms of the pandemic. Many schools have converted to an online mode. This includes many high schools and colleges across the U.S. The IWCC campus has been almost completely abandoned. Once a busy, bustling campus, now lies quiet and desolate.